My name is Barbara Patterson. I'm director of the PhD program at Widener University. I'm also a faculty member. Widener's PhD program focuses on preparing nurse academicians. Our goal has been to prepare nurse educators, leaders, and scholars in nursing education for over 30 years. We have over 190 alumni across the nation, also internationally. They serve in multiple roles, everything from faculty members to presidents of universities. So we have a wide variety of faculty positions. The program focuses on three major content areas. The content areas are nursing science, nursing research, and nursing education. I believe the strength of the PhD program here is the fact that we do focus on nursing science. Our goal is to prepare and advance the science of nursing education. Our students leave with the necessary research skills to pursue research in various areas, everywhere from academia to clinical settings. And I think that that's really important because they leave with a solid foundation in nursing theory, nursing science, nursing research, and education. Most of our students actually pursue research in the pedagogical area. That is the focus of their dissertation research. That doesn't mean, though, however, that they have not acquired the skills necessary to do clinical research, because they have. They leave here with solid research foundation to conduct research in any setting using a variety of methodologies. One of the things we're looking for in a student for a PhD program are students who are inquisitive, who are looking for expanding their knowledge base, who are able to deal with ambiguity, and that's part of the doctoral journey. To be able to struggle with ideas, concepts, and those gray areas that at this point in their educational process they need to examine. Our graduates have multiple opportunities. They can function as nursing faculty, which most of our students coming in are nursing faculty. They start as nursing faculty. However, the opportunities are pretty broad. As I've indicated, they leave with a solid research base. So many of them will go out and become researchers, might work as a nurse researcher in a hospital. But we have alumni that are serving on boards of nursing at national levels. We have alumni that are serving in leadership roles in a whole venue of settings, everything from deanships to directors of programs to the board of trustees. So our alumni are prepared to function in scholarly settings, in a variety of settings.